As the excitement for the Avengers 4 trailer heats up, rumors surrounding the super secret Marvel film title are also gaining steam. According to a recent report, Marvel has changed the film's title thrice already. And even though one has been finalized now, it wouldn't be surprising if they were to change it again. MCU Comics' Jeremy Conrad wrote on Twitter that the film's trailer will be released by the end of November, as previously reported. And it will also unveil the title to be Avengers Annihilation. However, he wrote in his tweet, "For a title that changed 3 times over the last year, it's always possible it changed a 4th time, but I don't think it did." It was previously rumored that the title could be Avengers Infinity Gauntlet, which Marvel President Kevin Feige shot down, or Avengers Endgame, which was posted on his website by the film's cinematographer, Trent Opelok. This has since been called a working title and has been effectively dismissed by director Joe and Anthony Russo, who have said that the title for the 4th film wasn't spoken in Avengers Infinity War. Fans would know that the word Endgame were uttered by Doctor Strange towards the end of the film. Feige previously said that the keeping the title a secret has backfired on them. "I have said before, it's gotten entirely out of hand. And now, we will have no chance to living up to any expectations of what it's gonna be. And it sort of backfired, if I am honest with you, because the notion was to not talk about it, so the focus was to be on Infinity War," he told IGN. Avengers 4 is being touted as the epic conclusion to his phase in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. The film will star Robert Downey Jr, Chris Evans, Chris Hemsworth, Mark Ruffalo, Scarlett Johansson, Jeremy Renner, Josh Brolin, Chris Pratt, Bradley Cooper, Zoe Saldana, Chadwick Boseman, Tom Holland and others.